generator and there's no stuff like that. That's probably a good thing.
I thought he was on, but he was off. Good evening and welcome to Belmont Abbey for the concert this evening. I hope you picked up a program as you were coming in. If you're not on our mailing list, we would ask you to sign the book back there. We don't sell the list, and we only remind you about the concerts that are going on here at the Abbey or maybe some other thing that we think is going on at the school that you might like to know about. Everything is in the program. We have, if there's information on the back about where this is live streamed, as well as the restrooms and other things. And this will stay up on the college's website after we recorded tonight. We're live streaming it, but then it stays up like some of the church services do. You just have to look for it. A couple things. If you've got a phone, would you please turn it off or turn it on vibrate or whatever you need to do. And if it sings right now, that's fine, but we don't like it singing. And as they say in the theater, phones weren't invented when this music was, so when the play came on. So if it's 1800, they didn't have phones, so please turn yours off too. And I hope the performers have turned theirs off too. A couple other things. If you look in your program in the middle, there's a sort of an advertisement green box for the Gaston Community Foundation run, which is in about two and a half weeks. What happens is nonprofit groups receive donations from people like you or anybody else, and then the Community Foundation takes that money and matches it up to a certain point. So anybody can contribute. Also, if you're interested in, you can also walk in this run or do in this run. It's going to go end up in the stadium over in Gastonia, the one that they built for the honey hunters. So if you decide you want to run or you want to walk, go to the website of the Community Foundation, and you can also participate in it. But if you just want to make a contribution to Arts at the Abbey or Carolina Pro Musica or both, if you'd like, you just can go online and you can do it, or you can write them a check. So I will be sending out a reminder probably to people who want to do this. But anyhow, this is the theater gets some money, and Arts at the Abbey gets a good bit of the amount of money, which is the donor usually gives his money to the Community Foundation, and it goes to us. So that's where it all comes from. So the monks provide the space, but there's no money. There's just the space. But if we had to rent it, it would cost a lot. So anyway, if you have questions, there's a flyer in the back, too. You can pick it up. If you have anything, catch me after the concert if you have a question, or send Arts at the Abbey an email, and I'll answer your wishes there. I think most everything is in the book, in the program book, and I do hope some of you people that aren't used to going to concerts with translations, that you will try to keep up with the translations, because I think it will make the words sound better. And part of this is for my students who, either I have ones that say, "Oh, we always like people who sing," or "All we like is instrumental music." So you get a little of both tonight. So anyhow, thank you so much for coming. Thank you for wearing masks. We hope that we're helping to make COVID go away, but while we're still inside, for the theater and for Arts at the Abbey, we're wearing masks today. So we're gonna start off with the program, and I think we're all ready to go. Did I forget something? Oh, I did. If you wanna make a contribution tonight, there's a green basket in the back, and you can drop in your quarter or dollar or $10 or whatever you'd like. And that will go to help cover some of the expenses for tonight. So I thank you very much, and I hope you enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.